This is part three of a four-part video series that will walk you through various course setup and management features. To copy existing content from another course, navigate to the Content tool and select Table of Contents. Select the Import Course drop-down menu. Two options exist to import content into your course: copy existing course and import course package. To copy an existing course within Brightspace, select the Import Course drop-down menu and click Copy Existing Course. Select Copy Components from another org unit. Use Search for Offering to search for your desired course to copy its components. Choose the course you wish to copy and select Add Selected. Note, from the Import, Export, Copy Components menu, additional options are to copy components from parent template, export as Brightspace package, export as common cartridge, export as thin common cartridge, import components from learning objective repository or course package. Finally, select copy all components or select components to select individual components to copy over. You will be notified when the course upload is complete. Additionally, the copy course components history menu will display your current and any previous course copies. From this page, you can copy another package, view content you just imported, or review and manage dates. Please continue to view the next video for additional course setup management features.